Hello and welcome to this technical analysis video here at XM.com. I'm Marianne Delta's investment analyst, and we're going to look at New Zealand dollar versus US dollar in a daily time frame. Zooming into the chart now, we can see that here the price is trying to create a bullish doji star pattern as it moved lower in the previous session, hitting the 22-month low of 0.6410. And if the price moves higher in the next few sessions, it could confirm a positive bias. So if the price moves lower, the next support levels could come from 0.6370 and 0.6175, which are lows from 2020. Looking also at the technical indicators now here, the MACD oscillator is still strengthening its negative momentum below its trigger and zero lines, while the RSI is pointing downwards in the oversold territory. On the other hand, now if there is a move higher, immediate resistance levels could come from the low of 0.6490 taken from August of 2020, while even higher the 0.6524 and the 23.6% Fibonacci of 0.6560 may halt bullish actions. Even higher the insane swing low of 0.6590 may pause the bullish move ahead of the 38.2% Fibo of 0.6645. In the medium term, the price is still negative, and only a move above the moving averages here, it could endorse a positive bias. So that's all from me. Thank you for watching. Have a great day.